pandemic coronavirus. Started as an epidemic in China, now it has turned into a pandemic.
Hello everyone, I am Tanmay from Taj Tak. I hope you all are good and safe. So today we have Dr. Sanchita with us. She will tell us about coronavirus. Hello ma'am.
Hello sir. Sir, don't you know coronavirus is very contagious nowadays? So we should avoid shaking hands. We should just do
Namaste. By the way, let's hear what she know about coronavirus. Okay ma'am, can you please answer this question asked by audience? Ma'am, what is the incubation period and symptoms of coronavirus?
The incubation period of coronavirus is 2 days to 2 weeks, and the symptoms are like coughing, sneezing, breathing difficulty, and headaches. So, to avoid these kind of symptoms, we should use mask, gloves, wash our hands with soap 20 times a day till 20 seconds. We should use alcohol-based hand rub or sanitizers. We should cook our food thoroughly, and we should wear protective materials while going outside. Please maintain social distancing. Take yourself to isolation. You can never stop the sunset, but you can stop the